That's a good ball and a goal. It's Paredes who makes it 2-1. And this is the response the Timbers have looked for all season long when going down 2 goals.
He got there in the end. Paredes got there in the end just at the back stick. Sebastian Blanco, he does well. There's so much time for him. FC Dallas players aren't pressing up. He can pick up his head and he finds Paredes at that far post. Doesn't Paredes take this well? Make sure that he gets just enough on the ball, a diving header, enough contact.